smart with our punches. I want to see a high accuracy rate. There we go, touch him up. Beautiful punch. You really touched him up out there. See good punches. Great job. Way to push it. Beautiful work. Good punches. That's precise. There we go. Nice shot. That is beautiful. Perfect. Nice. Nice distance. Training like this is how you beat him next time.
Pavilions as old as Kimora Simmons, and thick as the plot is getting the black Jeremy Piven. Attitude is malicious. Running your office tripping. Entourage full of dressed to handle the business. Suggest you do it with quickness.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter. All right, so here he is, a very accomplished striker, finally making the walk to the octagon tonight. Gotta think he'll be interested, of course, in keeping this fight standing in his wheelhouse. And he's got the takedown defense to keep this fight where he wants it, no doubt. He'll be looking to put on a striking clinic here tonight.
This guy is an excellent striker. What he wants to do here is avoid grappling exchanges, utilize his outstanding striking skills, and keep this fight from becoming a ground fight.
Nice to see this young fighter healthy and making the walk here tonight. His takedowns are just incredible. High amplitude takedowns, great technique, explosion really with every shot, and seemingly no telegraph as well. So even a fighter with good takedown defense, more often than not, is not gonna see this guy's shot coming.
This guy has devastating takedowns. The ability to get his opponent to the mat time and time again has proven to be one of the most effective tools in his arsenal.
Date for this light heavyweight tilt. More than 5 years apart, with some differences in height and a similar reach. All right, now to get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer holding a professional record of 4 wins, 1 loss. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in 204 pounds, fighting out of Bangkok, Thailand, Big Daddy. And now he moves his opponent, fighting out of the corner. A jiu-jitsu fighter holding professional record of 8 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 205 pounds, fighting out of Prague, Czech Republic, the Warrior. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
Ready? You ready?
Here we go. All right, here we go with round one of a possible 3. And after a big win by submission his last time out, we'll see what he does for an encore here tonight. Huge victory his last time out against a high-level opponent. Now, an even higher-ranked opponent stares in front of him. Octagon doors closed. We'll see if he can extend the winning streak under the brightest spotlight of his UFC career.
Definitely attacking with an arm triangle here. He's got to get out of the half guard, separate the legs. Separates the leg, pops out of half guard. Now he's inside control. Now it's deeper. He may be forced to tap any second now. This arm triangle is locked in tight.
There's the tap.
Great job, didn't waste any time. Took this fight to the ground and got the early submission.
Yeah, Joe, that was quick, but can't say that we're all that surprised with this result here tonight. He said he didn't want to waste a lot of time. He wanted to be efficient, knew he wanted to get this fight to the ground and let his submission skills take over. Outstanding effort, even better technique here tonight.
And here it is again, beautiful arm triangle submission, absolutely perfectly executed. And here we see it again, beautiful submission victory.
So there he is, your winner by submission. That is a finish they will likely be talking about for some time. big win, major statement made to the rest of this division.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1:17 of the very first round, declaring the winner by tap out, the Warrior.
So there he is, your winner by way of submission. And how good was that? I mean, you talk about maximizing a UFC showcase, and that's a great example of doing just that. You see him sharing a moment here with his coaches, his training partners, and you can be sure that with the hard work done and the hay in the barn, that these guys are going to be celebrating deep into the night after a submission win like this.
Posting pictures while I'm posted in Belize. Spent those lonely rainy nights just praying on my knees. Being overseas is a daily routine. Yep. Traveling the world, it's just been in our genes. Put the gang together, now you traumatized. Then Kofi's King Tut during Ramadan. Scramble like I'm number 9 during the summertime. Double them back number 1 and double back around. Drop DC-4 then shut Atlantic down. 8-figure, tell me how those numbers sound. Hit the Bay and let Burner know that I wanna. In LA, get the Bentley truck just to run around. 305 till they gun me down. Little kids in the streets gotta come in the house. When the shots ring, even cops pause. Full of bullet holes, which is not boss. Funny how a rich will support math. Make it rain, shorty better throw.